The most important thing to me is to be able to keep from becoming homeless, which is a fear that I've had ever since I was in my late teens. I had nightmares of becoming a bag lady. Sometimes when I see a homeless person, especially a homeless mentally ill, I think, that's me next year.